And welcome back. There's a look at our Capitol Skycam, currently at 610. It's 41 degrees. A family event is taking place this weekend in Wisconsin Dells, and you'll have a chance to do many fantastic things like scarecrow stuffing and hay rides and, of course, some microbrew tasting. And joining us to tell us more about Wisconsin Dells Autumn Harvest Fest is Romy Snyder from Wisconsin Dells Visitor and Convention Bureau. Good morning.
Good morning, Amy.
And so, gorgeous weather for you this weekend.
Thank you.
Just perfect. And
absolutely.
What a fun time. So let's run through the family events first.
Okay. There are so many, and it starts at 9 a.m. both days.
Okay.
So we have the scarecrow stuffing contest, which is great fun for the family, and each family gets to decorate a scarecrow, and there is actually a contest, so we'll pick a winner
at the end of the day. Do you need to bring your own, because I got to judge that, do you need to bring your own accessories, so that's stuff you should bring from home?
You can if you want.
Okay.
If there's a particular theme, for example, that you'd like to do. We've had Packers, of course, mm-hmm. and Badgers and things like that, but we have clothing, we have the straw bales,
okay.
We already have the crosses mounted so that obviously the frame is ready to go. We've got the heads made, hats.
So it's just, if it's a spur of the moment thing,
absolutely.
You're good to go.
Absolutely.
Good. And the hay rides.
We have hay rides and pony rides. And then there, of course, are kids decorating contests. They can make a pumpkin decorating.
Aww.
They can decorate cookies. All sorts of crafts and activities in the main tent. And, of course, there's also entertainment. Caricatures, face painting, live interactive entertainment for the children. Pumpkin toss, straw dig, where we bury lots of treats and treasures and bales of straw, and the kids can dig through them and pick those out.
Now, it's not all about the kids and
no.
families, too. There are some adult things, too, so tell us about that one.
Absolutely. Well, we have 90 vendors who
wow.
have homemade and handmade crafts this year, and that's a record for us, so plenty of things to choose from there. Also a farmer's market.
And maybe time to start picking up some Christmas items,
absolutely.
Too.
I mean, there's just such a variety of things to pick up, jewelry and handcrafts. Then there's also Wisconsin Dells on Tap,
mm-hmm.
and that's from noon until 5 today. We have 25 Wisconsin brewers.
Wow.
And it's, again, from noon to 5. It's a $35 admission at the door. You, of course, must be 21 to
mm-hmm.
enter. And you can...
Then you get a glass.
And you get to sample, again, over 25, because each brewer usually brings one or two or three different beers with them.
Oh, my goodness.
And so that's a really good time as well.
And it's all happening today. The brewery, the microtap, that's only today.
That is only today.
But the other activities continue through tomorrow, plus a few more.
Exactly.
That we haven't mentioned, and it all occurring in Wisconsin Dells downtown.
Exactly.
Thanks so much, Romy, for joining us today. Week 3 of Madison's Biggest Loser is in the books. And coming up, we're going to take a look at the results from this past week. And I'm going to check out your Weather Authority forecast. Right now, 40 in New Glarus and currently 41 in Whitewater.
While you're connecting with friends, you can follow us on Facebook. We'll bring you breaking news, severe weather, and more.